Are y'all ready? This is hands down the best moderate AMV. Y'all know what time it is. The king has awoken, and he's fucking up our whole entire team. Salute! I could watch this all day. I hope y'all ready. I love this shit so much. I can't wait. I'm getting too excited. Let's go. But yo, you already know what time it is. What's good, everybody? It's your boy, Jonte, and I've been waiting for this fight ever since I started this game. Now, with Storm 3, I have been enjoying it. I actually have been slept on it, too. So, with Storm 3, that you guys may know that it had, like, its bad moments, but a lot of good moments, which I think most of us slept on, just like Storm 4 in a way, but in Storm 4, I think I played it so much, all I see is the bad. But on for the best boss battle in Storm 3. So Madara was pretty much like Tobi's team. I said Tobi. Obito's, I guess he was like Obito's secret weapon. And one more to go. Madara. It was like, oh, you are fucking child's play. A triple game. But the only person that is compared to me is Hashirama. Literally talking good shit. There's like a win here will be a step further for the Ninja Alliance. They don't know what's coming for them. Honestly, I'm even gonna lie, Madara did have plot armor a little bit in this, but the Kage, either way, Madara dead or alive, still would have stopped the Kage. So don't push your luck. Like I said before, touring with you amateurs called them scum, energy, disgusting, bugs, specs, everything, Sharingan and Rinnegan, in your lives in an instant. Talking? He was talking this shit, and he wasn't wrong. And then out of all the people they have you fight against, Madara is fucking Tsunade. Never mess with Uchiha. Well, you got something for you too. We got something for you too, Madara. I just was laughing so much because everybody was talking good shit just for Madara, just leave him all the way, all of them halfway dead. I'm pretty sure. He just left all of them halfway dead. Rakage was quiet after the Madara fight. yeah, we get it. Will. You'll never understand. You've never been in the shoes of Kage. Like, bitch, I fought Hashirama, the strongest Hokage. Get the fuck out of my face. No, that's, I know that was Madara was thinking. The whole entire time. Cab. If this is my motivational speaker, I know we lost. We're all dying. Yeah, if this is my motivational speaker, I'm done. Why can't it be Gaara again? Gaara's literally in the middle. Honestly, Gaara versus Madara, I think that would have been a better fight. No, that wouldn't be a better fight, but, you know, this still was a good fight, but, like, I'm saying in Storm 3, if Gaara was the one to fight Madara, I think it would have been better. But they said Tsunade! Oh, my goodness. Now, do I think I should go with the... Now, honestly, I'm gonna give you a little tip, so... I looked at everything. I think these are all the most overpowered items. Now, for Legendary, I think the Chakra Stealers, like these blue tags are Chocolate Stealers, the Poison, It does medium damage, like to your opponent, so you know it's extra damage. And a chakra elixir, it gives you more chakra, so you can finesse like a jutsu in. And then with the hero shit, all of it's ass. Just all you have to, all it is mainly just health, honestly. And that's gonna mainly use for the last battle. But I think I'm gonna stick with legendary. Let's get it. Oh, I love this boss fight so much. God, Madara, literally, he brought so much hype into Naruto. I love it.
Gokage,
Hokage can bark as loud as you want, but it won't
Ikari
faze me.
Tsunade
Oh,
Hokage.
badass.
Omae
Then
wa
he got
kanaeru
this bitch.
tsunade.
She
Wariwari
still
wa
got her nightgown
kanaeru.
on.
Sou iu koto da. Tsunade wo
Let's
foro
pound
shita
away
toki.
at this jump with Tsunade in the lead. Like, right, Kage? You gotta be fucking kidding me. But this shit was too fire. Hands down the best boss fight. I don't care what no one says. It wasn't the best fight in Naruto, but it definitely was the best fight in Storm. As always, Tsunade, that's the one thing I hated. Come on, Madara, show me what you got. No, wait, I'm kidding. Not bad at all. But how about a little of this? Yeah, there's no way they would stop Madara. He was too damn strong. But they have Tsunade looking out here looking like the real MVP. The ground! The best angle in Naruto. The ground shaking. Kishimoto and Bad Goddamn knew they was doing. They knew what they was doing. Let's go, part two, we ready. The bad bitch is about to fight. Let's see the will of fire Kage is good for. Attacking Madara, yeah, we know, use the right Kage to get his ass down and fight like a man. Bow. Me? I think the only thing, I would give it to Raikage, I would say he was probably like the only one that was a match for Madara, just because of speed. Like, Gaara would have got stomped, because his defense is not shit towards Madara's. Susanoo! Okay, I'm sucking off Madara a little bit too much. I'm gonna relax. Get your ass down here. Bop! Oh, shit. Okay, I can't get an A on this. Gotta focus up, Jante. We gotta go off with Tsunade. Okay, we got this. Come on, Madara. Change the battle scene again. But you can intimidate me all you want. I'm not gonna lose. I'm talking to Tsunade. I already feel like we lost. Bow. Beep, beep. Ooh, this OST too. Wow. This is kind of sad that they'd have to jump Madara and they still couldn't win. Oh! Get down here, fight like a man. Oh, shit. Yo, this boss battle actually kind of hard, to be honest. Oh, my goodness. Oh, shit! Oh, my God. Oh, he's hurt. Well, I could do this. I just now realized I could do that. Oh my god. Okay, Jante, you had to focus up. Oh my god, I had to focus up. Oh. Yep, I got him! Easy finesse. One thing that was broken about this game. Just spam your ultimate jutsu and then when... Because then you're just gonna hyper armor it. When you do your ultimate jutsu, you just hyper armor that shit. And that shit still goes off. Susanoo, what we've been waiting for. Cars, I got you. Damn, fucking subtitles is blocking it. Blocking a perfect view. Enough fun, the end has come for you. Now, I know that we can do it. I can use my power to open it. Tsunade said she can use her power to open it. Tsunade! Pointy laughing finger. We just have to put our trust in Hokage and give her backup. And Raikage was like, right, let's see what she's got. Oh, they... Oh, wait, wait, what was the difference? Hero. What's hero? No matter how strong the walls pounding away, and it eventually will crack. Yeah, that's a dumbass. That's a dumbass fucking shit. The time has come. They said this time has come. Yes, I'm gonna do straight legendary anyway. You guys know that if you watch from the beginning. So now they said if I keep punching at a wall, eventually it will break. Nah, your fucking fist gonna break before anything. Make it interesting this time. Damn. He said I was interesting? He said I was a basic bitch. Let's go. Let's go, Madara. I've been waiting for this. I know how to dodge all your shit. What's up, Madara? Damn. So now they throwing all that shit faster than she gambles. God damn. All those are paper bombs too. Yee! Okay. Okay, wait. Wait. Jonathan, you have to get an S on this. You can't be playing around. I want an S on all my shit. Get him, Mizukage! Gotta get him! Yes, yeah. The evil villain always says that. Yeah, I seem to have underestimated your power. Says evil, every evil fucking villain. Oh, oh my god. Mizukage! Kaze Kaze! Wee! Oh no! Bro, I gotta get an S on this. No way! I show you the power of my will! Oh my god. Woo! Wee! I almost fell for that. Hurry up and get his ass. No way! What? Yeah, I know. I gotta fucking attack him now. Bow. 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 Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. I had to get an S. I put everything into this battle to get an S. Everything I got. Bro, can I even guard? Oh, I could. Get him, Rakaga. Yo. Please don't. Okay, thank God. We had to. It had to be done. Let's go. It had to be done. Bow. 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 Well, now I underestimate your power. You lucky I forgot Madara had to get an S on this shit. But that shit won't faze me. I know you have to dodge that. You have to dodge this. I think you could just block us with fire. Or yeah, you could. Oh my god, but you can't stand still forever. And this you could dodge. It's so much. No! Oh my god. That was so close. Oh my god. No! Oh, he hits harder than a fucking black dad. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. I get baited with that every fucking time. Oh no! Well, this shit's actually hard. Breaking that damn defense. Bow. 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 Fuck, I should have backed off. Okay. Okay, now I'm understanding the cycle. I see the cycle now. No more reduce. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, that shit breaks your guard? Oh my god, Madara so damn strong. No more reduce. Bro, that hit me! I literally dodged it! What? Oh my god. Mistakes are made. No way, that shit steadily hitting me. Spamming A so fucking much to get rid. No, it's not even. There's no point to. Oh my god. Bro, I don't know how to dodge this shit. Thank god, because he was about to fucking beat my ass. I'm 1 HP! You gotta be fucking kidding me. No way, I didn't get a fucking S. No fucking way. I won't accept this! Oh my god. This, hands down, was the best Naruto fight. Oh my god. I need healing. Okay, so that doesn't fucking work. Bro, I actually may fucking die. What the fuck? Madara is so fucking strong. Holy shit. Oh my god, I died. Oh my god. Okay. Okay! I got you, Madara. We're not even gonna restore health. I got you. Make it interesting, Madara. I like that. I like that. I like that. About, I forgot all about YB. About. Yeah, she always underestimated me, Madara. So YB's how to make it go. About. What? Oh my god, this shit's so fucking broken. I wish you could avoid the fucking... So it's how you have to time this shit. Actually hardest. That's the first time on my fucking channel. I lost a fucking boss. Thank god, I'm fine with it though. I'm fine, because I could say it was Madara Uchiha. One of the best villains in fucking Naruto. Actually, probably the best villain. Just go in a circle. Okay, just go in a circle. Because Madara's aim is terrible. No way. Holy shit, you have to press so many. This is actually... Wow. Let's go, Madara. Bow. 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 Die already. Die already. I think I did that too early. I think you have to tank the fire. No way you could do nothing else. Bow. Let's go. No! What?! How's Madara? He's not even doing it. He's not even doing any jutsu. I'm trying to save as much. I'm not trying to take no other damage. This is definitely a worthy battle. A battle of Naruto where I haven't felt fucking challenged in a minute. Because honestly, most of this has been feeling fucking easy. Oh shit! Oh my god. I'm taking it hard to the face. What are you supposed to do? Are you supposed to stop? Are you supposed to stop him? I'm pretty sure. Maybe. I don't fucking know. Now he's just spamming. There's no way you could just... Oh, the attack! Attack his ass! Die! 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 Let's go. Okay, I beat it, but I feel like I didn't get a fucking S. And I told you not to underestimate me. Okay, we have to get all these perfect. We have to get our health back. We have to get our health back. Let's go, Madara. You are truly a worthy opponent. Madara is the best. Damn opponent and Storm, hands down. And actually don't get help from that shit. So fucked up. Hands down. Let's go. Rekage! Together! Yeah! Bow. Together! Bow! He's like, huh, is that all you got? It's not a caveman, like... Our best moment is in storm. Pow! Hey, I got some health back. Let's go. Don't know if that would do, but I got some health back. Fucking W. Oh my god. Actually, the best fucking fight in storm, hands down. Actually, there's nothing other. This, hands down, A tier. Oh my god. That just gave me some Kingdom Hearts vibes. Which is true, this did happen. Which is true. They had a moderate against a corner. But then you forgot that he's already dead, and that hit. Fuck! 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 That's the second time! Second time! I get a fucking A. Nobody wants a fucking A on a fucking mission. Truly. 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 A worthy boss, I'm a little surprised. I was too. I was a lot surprised. I do not remember it being that fucking strong. I mean, that hard. Is that a pause? I do not know. But let's see what Madara's last words. He deserves his last words. How could you have danced this long? Oh yeah, they always gave him the turn. The battle's over with the Ninja Alliance on top. Never mind. No good. Back on his feet already? Of course he's reanimated. We better retreat. That was common. Nah, he beat the ass, then he retreated. And then he went to go help out Obito. Very well. I haven't fought like that. It wasn't like my fight to the death some time ago, but this was a solid battle. Hey, he said, Madara said it was solid. Shit, for me, this was the best fight ever. Stay alive till then. Well, you know, they kind of didn't. So yeah, because Orochimaru damn near fucking saved all their lives. But thank you guys for watching. Like the video if you enjoyed. I know I'm still a small channel, so I can't really ask for a like goal. But yeah, just really like it if you enjoy, because I know I don't really ask for shit besides subscribe. I just really just say like and subscribe, like da da da. You know, I just say just like random shit. Usually at the end of the video, but really like if you enjoy, because that gives me an idea of if you guys like these type of videos. Because I know I'm doing it just because I love Naruto, but I want to know if you guys even like these type of videos. Because my views is all around the place. I'll get a lot of views on reactions, but then next thing you know, it'll be a telltale. It's all around the place. But hope you guys have a good day, and I will see you guys tomorrow.